gentlemen, Ford Motor Company's President of the Americas, Mark Fields.
Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to the Chicago Auto Show on this beautiful day. Last month, we kicked off what will be our 32nd year of truck leadership by unveiling a great new Ford F-150 pickup. With more capability, more choice, and more smart features than any other light-duty truck. And that's no bull. Now, feedback from our customers and our dealers has been absolutely terrific. And when it goes on sale this fall, the new F-150 and five other major launches in 2008 will give us a showroom that's 70% new or freshened. Now, of course, it's no accident that we've been the world's, no accident that we've been the world's most successful truck company for so long. We've built more than 32 million, or 33 million, F-Series. And we listen very careful to our customers. And it means anticipating their needs. And we built solutions for them. And we do it years before anyone else. Now, if you were at the Detroit show back in January, you remember that I said we would reveal another smart new feature when we came here to Chicago that will make our trucks even more capable and productive, especially when our customers are on the job site. Now, this new feature, which we're going to demonstrate for you today, is called Ford Work Solutions. It's designed to help our customers manage their truck fleets more efficiently, track and secure their tools, serve their customers better and faster, and a whole lot more. And when you marry the Ford Work Solutions to other smart features we offer, like the tailgate step and the box side step and our class-leading capability, you can see that we're defining leadership through technology and innovation, and not just by sales. Now, let me show you what it can do. Now, the heart of the Ford Work Solutions is an industry-first in-dash computer with Sprint mobile broadband. And it's quite simply a mobile office for our customers. As you can see, the computer fills the space normally occupied by the radio. So it has a 6.5-inch high-resolution touchscreen. It's got 2 gigs of memory and a secure digital slot for additional memory and a USB port. Accessories include a wireless mouse and keyboard and an available wireless inkjet printer. Now, with these tools, you can essentially download files from your office computer. You can create spreadsheets, you can update forms, and you can even print documents like estimates and invoices. And thanks to Bluetooth, you can also, of course, place hands-free calls and even send and receive text messages. And finally, with the built-in Garmin navigation system and real-time traffic updates, you can avoid construction delays or even find them if your job is building roads or bridges. Now, the next Ford Work solution is something we call ToolLink, which we develop with DeWalt and ThingMagic. Now, at the start of the day, it'll help our customers make sure they have every tool to get the job done. And when you go home at night, it'll make sure that there's no tool left behind. And here's how it works. First, you call up the ToolLink function using the in-dash computer. Next, you select the kind of job that you're going to be working on that day, such as finished carpentry. Then, Ford Work Solutions will bring up your pre-programmed tool list and will tell you whether they're all in the truck or not. And what makes this system work is a tag and scan system mounted in the bed of the truck and a standard RFID tags that can be affixed to any type of tool. And it'll help you leave the shop fully prepared for the day and no more downtime and fewer lost tools. Of course, losing a tool is bad, but having one stolen is even worse. And that's where Cable Lock, the next Ford Work solution, comes in. Think of it as cuffs for your tools. The system includes a spring-loaded 8-foot steel cable that's stored in a protective housing mounted inside the pickup box. The cable can then be woven through the tool handles and then locked to the truck. And when it's not in use, well, the cable can retract right back into the housing for storage so you can use the complete bed. So it's simple but effective solution. And since it was developed by Ford and Master Lock, you can bet that it's going to be built Ford tough. Finally, there's Crew Chief, a feature that we designed to help improve customer service response times and reduce fleet operating costs. Now, any contractor knows just how hard it can be to keep track of a fleet of trucks and dispatch them efficiently. But now, with Ford Work Solutions, fleet owners can simply tag their vehicles with a simple onboard device and then track each truck either remotely or through the Ford Work Solutions mobile office. That way, if you have a service call where a customer calls, you can dispatch the closest truck or the one that has the right tools for the job just by making a phone call. Now, of course, the truck driver can talk hands-free thanks to the Bluetooth and voice recognition software that's in the vehicle. Now, there are other features built into Crew Chief that are also meant to save time and also be money savers. For example, you can use the system to perform remote diagnostic and performance tests on tagged vehicles. These include measuring fuel economy, idle time, and a whole lot more. Now, what this system can do is pretty amazing for our customers. And just like Sync, it's going to be upgradable and widely available. It's going to come straight from the factory on our vehicles, including the F-150, the Super Duty, and the E-Series, and the vehicle that Derek's going to unveil very shortly. Plus, and here's a big plus, it's going to be available as a dealer-installed option for millions of trucks and vans that are already on the road today. Now, before we move to the next piece of news, I'd like to recognize some of our world-class partners at Microsoft, ThingMagic, MasterLock, Garmin, DeWalt, Sprint, and Magneti Marelli. And almost all of them have representatives here today, and I'd like to thank each and every one of you and your organizations for their hard work in working with the Ford team. So thank you. Now, before I pass the baton to Derek, I'd like to renew the offer that I made back in January in Detroit. Now remember, the journalist who guesses the exact number of our final towing and hauling ratings will have an F-150 personally delivered to his or her doorstep anywhere in North America by Matt O'Leary, the F-150 chief engineer, before our short lead media drive. So just go to the Ford media desk, which I think is right behind here, and the team will set you up for that. And we'll announce the results a little later this year. Now, let's open another chapter on Ford's leadership story, and that concerns the strength of our commercial truck business. Now, you know, you probably hardly ever read about it, but Ford has earned a 40% market share for the class 2 through 7 vehicles. And our share of the full-size cargo van market is north of 50%. And we've been the market leader there for 29 consecutive years. Now, in these markets, the deciding factor for our fleet customers has always been capability, durability, value, and of course, customer service. But today, we're seeing a market developing for a commercial van that offers obviously all of these features, but with compact dimensions, great fuel economy, and low emissions. And Ford's going to be the first to meet this unmet need. And we're going to do it by leveraging our global expertise. And to tell you more, I'm pleased to welcome Derek Kuzak. Derek?
Thanks, Mark. It's great to be here. When I step back and think about the truck market, it is striking how much innovation there's been in just the last 5 years. I'm proud to say that a great part of that innovation came from Ford, which is why everyone in the industry benchmarks us. As Mark said, we have a very disciplined, customer-driven approach to designing and building trucks. We do a really good job of listening to customers. Then we figure out what they really want, and then engineer a solution. but it's not a competency that exists only in the U.S. For example, our team in Europe builds some of the best small cars in the world, and they're going to help us crack that market open in North America in 2010 with a vehicle based on the Verve concept. Ford of Europe is also the leader in commercial vehicles. We have built more than 5 million Transit vans since 1965. And our newest product, the Transit Connect, is delivering record sales. So what is a Transit Connect? It's one part car, one part van, and a full measure of built Ford tough durability. The result is a very practical and very fuel-efficient vehicle for small business owners. And I'm pleased to announce that it's coming to America next summer. Please take a look.
Mileage is great, got good storage room in it. Carry a couple of guys, throw your stuff in there.
The versatility of the vehicle that we can, in the morning, deliver a product, and in the afternoon, move our staff around.
A big advantage to be able to get in and out of places without a big cumbersome van.
What we like about the Transit Connect is that it is more fuel efficient than a typical cargo van.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Ford Transit Connect. It's a vehicle that was named International Van of the Year by a panel of 19 European journalists when first introduced in 2003. They praised its handling, accessibility, security, and safety. There's nothing quite like it on the road in America today. It is a true white space vehicle. Customers tell us that the Transit Connect's compact size and car-like maneuverability is a real plus in cities. And it can even fit into parking garages that most full-size vans can't handle. In fact, the clearance height is a very low 6 feet 8 inches. Even better is the car-like fuel economy, which we are estimating will be 19 miles per gallon city and 24 miles per gallon highway. That's 40% better than many full-size vans. It is also 2 miles per gallon better in the city than its nearest competitors, the cargo vans offered by Chevy and Dodge. But the Transit Connect's smaller footprint doesn't limit its versatility or capability as a people or cargo hauler. Sliding doors on both sides of the vehicle and rear doors that open a full 270 degrees on the XLT Transit Connect model make it very easy to load. Its straight and square floors and walls help deliver a class-leading 143 cubic feet of cargo space. That's the equivalent of 45 cases of wine. Toughness and durability are built in. We use high-strength steel extensively, and the body panels are double-sided and reinforced. It's going to be a real workhorse, but a very pleasant and affordable one to live with. Now, we didn't want to come to Chicago and show you a blank canvas. To have a little fun and really bring the van to life, we invited some friends from the Chicago area to show you how they might use the Transit Connect in their businesses. Let's meet them.
I'm George Schaefer, officially George Schaefer Jr. My father started this business in 1936 as a tavern, and shortly after World War II, it evolved into a packaged goods store. We were very intrigued by the new van coming out from Ford. It seemed size-wise it to be very useful for us.
My name is Karen Garlow. I'm one of the owners of My Chef Catering. We're a full-service catering company based in Naperville, Illinois, which is outside of Chicago. How our staff will react is they're going to fight over who's going to drive it. I know that. It's fun. You know, it is stylish. You know, and the maneuverability, they're just going to love it.
My name is Ken Johnson, and I own Premier Systems. We've been around for 13 years, and basically what we do is home integration of technology. As a provider of service in the city of Chicago, we're moving around both materials as well as staff, and it's a perfect size vehicle, perfect versatility for us.
My name is Eddie Shaw. I'm a blues musician, saxophonist, vocalist, band leader, right in the range. The top is high, you know, and you can package high, slide right into the park, grab my horn out, walk right on in, and I'm cool.
As you can see, they're all here with us today. In addition, we have some special guests in the audience representing Chicago area businesses and trade associations. Thanks to everyone for joining us today. Now, I invite you to join Mark and I on the floor to get a better look at these vehicles. Thank you.